Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is, if you guys have been following me, this is the second bedroom slash guest room slash the girls' room. It has been neglected for quite some time, especially since the crib is in here and the baby is still co-sleeping with us, and the room doesn't really get used but twice a month when my bonus daughters come for the weekend. So it has been neglected for far way too long, so I decided I needed to actually get in here and clean up, clear it out, change the sheets, and also go ahead and update their bathroom just a little bit, which is basically just changing out the shower curtains. But come along with me. If you are new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe and tap on that bell notification so you don't miss out on any of my uploads. I do upload 2 to 3 times a week, so you can expect something from me every Tuesday, every Thursday, and every other Saturday, and every once in a while I'll sprinkle in a new video on there. But go ahead and enjoy. Just wanted to do a quick note. Just because this bedroom is kind of neglected and basically I just kind of throw all my storage in here, does not mean that I actually don't clean the bathroom. I actually still clean this bathroom as my part of my normal cleaning routine. But the shower curtain and then the decor in here, because it is still the guest room, when it's not in use by the girls, I still want to make sure that the decor in here matches the seasons. So since we are in the month of November, I have not yet started decorating for Christmas. I still believe in staying with the seasons. So it's kind of like a fall for now, but I do switch up the decor in here depending on the time of the year. Yeah, that is the boo in the background with the baby. She can't be too far away from mama, but he's helping me out by just kind of keeping her occupied so that way I can actually get this done. So he's a huge help in this. But you'll see her a little bit later because he actually had to run out really quick. You'll see her a little bit later kind of jumping around. She does make a cameo as always. My little bumblebee. But just to show you guys really quickly, the quick cleanup, the decorations, the wall decorations are going to be updated, but just to kind of show you guys, we keep it pretty simple in here. So before I continue on, I just kind of want to show you the disaster that I'm going to be working with so you guys will know the difference. This is the before, her closet, all of my Halloween stuff that I still have yet to put away. And yeah, this is horrible. But let's keep going. All I'm doing is just basically bitching about why are there 5,000 blankets. Every time the girls come over, they just hoard all the blankets, and there's like a collection of blankets on the bed. I don't understand. Thank you. Now, yes, I know that I said earlier that I kind of decorate this room to go according with the seasons, but when it's the girls' weekend, I obviously like to decorate a little bit more girly, especially their bedding, because they do spend the most of their time in this room. But when they come, it's super girly in here, and then when they leave after the weekend, then I'll switch it over to some more neutral bedding. If we have guests, they're going to be staying with us, but as you can see, I didn't do anything from the last time they were here. That's why it was neglected, and we haven't had any guests, so I've just been pretty lazy about it, honestly. The collection of blankets. It's crazy. I don't understand. But after I fold these all up, I'll actually just store them on their side of the closet. All of my holiday storage bins. I usually keep them all color coordinated, but it's been a little bit of a mess now. But those are all my Halloween decorations that I have put away. I needed to actually go back to Target to get an extra one, so that's what the extra bins are for, and I got the wrong lid for one of them. How that happens, I don't know. But anywho, so I'm gonna go ahead and storage this. So this room has two double closets. So one side is obviously for the girls, and then the other side is for Camila. But there's so much space in there. I also double it as my storage for blankets, and then all of my storage containers for all of my decorations. Thank you. little area is all of the stuff that she no longer uses. So we have a tummy time mat, the baby Einstein jumperoo bouncer thing, and also her Graco, it's the soothing swing, obviously. And then there's a whole bunch of clothes and shoes that we're going to be donating. Now, I don't donate all of her clothes. Anything from newborn up until almost 6 months, the majority of those clothes, especially like her first Easter, first 4th of July, all of her first outfits, I keep all of those. But everything else, like 9 months and beyond, I've actually been donating that. So that's what this entire pile is. We're kind of just going through everything. We're going to be giving it to the church. Otherwise, I don't know anyone that's about to have a baby or that needs any of this stuff. Comment down below, what do you guys do with your baby stuff once they outgrow it? What's the best way to get rid of it, or, you know, things like that. But comment down below what you've done with your baby stuff and what you keep and what you decide that you want to give away. The moment you've been waiting for. This is the after. I'm telling you, it looks so much better than that eyesore from earlier. But any bags that you see is all the clothes that's going to be donating to the church, and of course her baby stuff. But everything is pretty much organized. This is her closet, all the storage stuff, which is a whole nother project. I need to like get in here and do it a whole different organizing again. I swear I've organized this like 6,000 times. I've got Bobby pillows in here, etc. So I need to get in here. But if you guys enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up. And again, if you are new to my channel, go ahead, click that subscribe button as well as the bell notifications. And for those of you that are already subscribed, thank you so much for the love. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.